You just see people's eyes glaze over and they say, oh, that sounds very niche.
So Colette was so free with who she loved, and I was wondering, how far do you think society has come in embracing all forms of sexuality?
Well, we wrote this film in 2001 and we were pitching it to producers all around Los Angeles. And when we came to the part, we're like, well, Colette started having affairs and the marriage became polyamorous and she hooked up with this noble woman who was completely identified with masculinity and is a forerunner of today's butch lesbian community and transgender community. You just see people's eyes glaze over and they'd say, oh, that sounds very niche. And that niche has become mainstream due to the advances in transgender visibility over the last 10-15 years. People now see that as a story that's completely relevant to now, and Missy as someone who is an absolute trailblazer for living his authentic truth.